yellow duckies, let's get back into the game. I don't really like anything that can shift out from under my feet. Here's the other one. Starting to get creepy woodsy again.
What the hell?
Nope, 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 nope. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, this is my last battery, but I kind of need to. Reloaded. Well, look good. Okay. Let's get moving. Guess we go this way. Or maybe we don't. I don't. Come on, you guys. Batteries. I'm terrible at battery management. Okay, F5.
The night had been one desperate situation after another. I was exhausted, and my body felt as though it had been chewed up and spat out. The flashlight was heavy in my hand, and each pull of the trigger sent a painful shock up my arm. But I was finally out of the woods, and things were looking up. That's when I heard the chainsaw.
Lovely. I have no love for hidden chainsaws. They really creep me out. Let's see. Hunting rifle. That'll be nice. Wish I could open these things. Okay. Which way am I supposed to go? Guessing that way. Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Light. Okay. I don't know where I go from here. I guess I go back this way. Light. Away from the center! Whoa! Was not expecting that. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Okay. Oh boy. No. I don't like this. Don't focus it, because if I focus it, that's when I have trouble. Anything up here? No, okay. And just get Paige up there. Okay. Manuscript page. F5.
The logging site was a mess. The modular office had been pushed off the cliff. Deputy Thornton climbed up from the wreckage excited, breathing hard from the exertion. Nobody there. It's weird. Don't you think that's weird? Bored, Mulligan let out a mighty snort. Hell, it's always weird, Thornton. Just a question of sorting out what kind of weird it is this time around.
Right. I gotta get up somehow. No, 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 no. Oh, boy. Okay. 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 Alright, so. There we go. No. No. Come on. Maybe I shouldn't jump from over there. Maybe I should jump from like here. Yes! Okay.
When Barry saw the darkness attack the visitor center, it made him a believer. The men Al said he'd shot, they hadn't been just locals on crank. Somehow the world had changed, like the channel had been switched without warning. You think you're watching a sitcom, and you're really watching a horror show. When the birds started attacking the cabin, Barry wasn't surprised, just terrified.
Oh great, now Barry's under attack too. Alright, that gets rid of that. Flares, yes, flares. Coffee thermos. I'm up here, so what do I do now? Is there a door or a window or something I'm supposed to kick? Is this to reach the top of the mill? I'm at the top of the mill. Hello, I'm at the top of the mill. Now what? Do I go out the window? Do I... Is this not the... Oh. Okay. These. Alright. Whoa! That's not good. That's bad. Okay. This, where's her face?
Beware of widowmakers.
darkness wears her pace. Is that talking about Alice? I mean, that would make sense, right? Oh, page. F5.
Shadows stirred and the wind picked up as I ran through the forest. I felt the dark presence turning its gaze toward me. Then the moonlight was blotted out by dark shadows that raced violently across the ground, moving too swiftly to be natural. Darkness gathered between the trees and melted again to reveal the Taken. No natural path had brought them here.
And yet they have to stick to the path because game mechanics. Hunting rifle. I'll take that. Reload. Okay. Come on. We can make it. We can make it. Flare. This looks like they're gonna pop out. Oh my gosh, that was close. That was close, that was close, that was close, that was close, that was closer than I would ever want to be! At least I could see where the chainsaw was. Oh boy. I didn't like that. That's bad. I don't like this. That's bad. The light is nice. Light is my friend.
Barry?
Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on.
Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring that bell to keep notified. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you.